will introduce this item.
Good morning, Mayor and Council. As you all are aware, one of the projects that was in the 2016 Parks Bond referendum was the development of new multi-use fields to serve our city residents and the leagues that our residents' children and adults participate in, and also expand the ability of user groups to host tournaments. And so we have with us here today Carson Porter, who is the executive director of the Wilmington Youth Football Club. And he's going to speak with you briefly about a proposal to turn over site control of the soccer complex at the Flemington site on off of 421, the Cape Fear Soccer Park. Site control of the existing fields and land to expand the number of fields out there, as well as a proposal for a management agreement. So with that, Carson.
By chance, do I need a traffic circle out there?
Thanks. Thanks for the time. I'll try to be brief and efficient with my words and get you guys through this so that there's a dialogue and any questions. So next slide. So just very quickly on the original proposal. So 68 acres privately owned. That we privately own currently, there are about exactly or roughly half of that 68 acres developed in the form of seven soccer fields that we are using on a daily basis and filling with children in our community.